lo and behold, we're in line for the dock viewing of the Gundam that moves very minimal.
I wish it doesn't.